Why China owns most rare earths? Rare earth metals are in your phone, laptop, electric car, and even satellites. But did you know, China controls over 60% of the world's rare earth production. So how did this happen? First, China has large natural deposits of rare earths in places like Inner Mongolia. Second, in the 1980s and 90s, China invested heavily in mining and refining rare earths. While other countries stopped mining due to pollution or cost, China kept going. It became the cheapest and biggest supplier. By 2010, China was producing over 90% of the world's rare earths. Even today, China leads in both mining and refining these materials. That's why many tech companies depend on China. But now, countries like the US, India, and Australia are trying to catch up. So next time you use your phone, remember where the power inside it came from.